live from TD Garden in Boston, where tonight the Bruins try to make it 4-for-4 on this six-game homestand, entertaining the Detroit Red Wings. Takes on Tyler Bertuzzi, protects the puck, brings it back to Nick Holden's drive. That adds some mustard on it. Krug's rocket scores! The initial shot bangs all the way back to Torrey Krug, and he fires one in 37 seconds into the game.
Well, the Bruins have a history of owning this kid in net for Detroit. His numbers are not good against the Boston Bruins. And that one's just wide on the short side. It goes all the way back to the other point where Krug just lasers one over the glove.
Bangs the puck past Dylan Larkin. Boston goal scorer. Jake DeBrusque. The hesitation busts through and it curves in. The Bruins have two goals in the first 52 seconds. Talk about from the jump. What a move by DeBrusque. That little hesitation at the line opens things up.
And he needed that hesitation because Nash was forcing the play, was in the zone, and DeBrusque had a delay in order to make sure this play's onside.
The Red Wings 1-for-8 in their last four games.
Boston penalty number 57.
Drive from Nielsen scores. That didn't take long. 5 seconds after the drop, and it's a 2-1 game.
Riley Nash. Neither one of them can handle it. Actually, Zetterberg forces that quick little turnover. It turns out to be a perfect pass, one-timer for Nielsen.
If you give Detroit a chance to hold the puck, they're going to do creative and skilled things with it. And there it was on display, and here it is. And Athanasiou to Green, and we got a tie game.
Athanasiou wanted to cut to the middle and get his shot away when Matt's not there. He wisely just makes a nice little backhand feed to Green coming in, who was talking to him the whole way. His one-timer forehand.
Pastrnak cuts middle, gives to Grzelcyk. Grzelcyk stick handles around. Korlund shoves it in front after the goalie chased him off the post. The backhand Marchand. Another jam by Riley Nash. Bruins with issues of their own. Daly in front. What a save by Hudobin, denying Larkin. This one caroms toward Hudobin, and he makes another stop. Pastrnak down to the corner to Marchand. Marchand cross ice. Krug scores! Torrey Krug has his second of the night. Marchand sold the pass down low. Krug saw the seam open. Bam, bam, and the Bruins are back ahead.
And more opportunities for the power play guys, and it's a real good pass. Marchand tape to tape to Krug, who times it perfectly coming in off that left flank. And it's a forehand one-timer, and he went strong stick over stick.
Green, Larkin, Krug bats it out of the front. Here's Rick Nash at the attacking line, but Dylan Larkin picks it off. Larkin has a shorthanded goal against the Bruins this season, tries again. Anton Hudobin dumps the puck out. Backus gains the line. The back diagonal, Marchand's shot, and a save by Coro. Goes past Helm, cross ice. Pastrnak handles it. Back to Krug, slap pass. Marchand scores from a ridiculous angle. A pure goal scorer's goal. It is 4-2 Boston.
Get it back to Krug. Krug sells the shot. Coro's got to respect it. And even from a tough angle, Marchand still has enough. He's still got enough in the vision and the sight line to be able to snap that one-timer short side.
And that'll do it for Jared Coro. Jimmy Howard getting the call. Hyman leaves the puck at the center dot. And here comes Larkin with Abdelkader. Larkin closes the shot. Saved by Hudobin. I was unclear on the referee's signal as I saw an arm extended, but then it turned into the washout signal.
Now, does Abdelkader get this puck across the goal line or not? Yep.
Yep.
Clearly. And there's that action we were talking about where Hudobin knows it's in his net. I got to get it out of here before anybody sees it.
After review, the puck was kicked in, so we got no goal.
Jumps down past the hash marks. Larkin holds the puck on the half wall. Green cross ice, the bomb by Furka, saved by Hudobin, and he scrambles to cover the rebound.
These are big saves right here. It's a 4-2 game, so obviously they're big saves.
Bertuzzi to Mantha, throws the backhand back to Green, the one-timer, shot and a score by Mantha on the rebound as the Bruins can't clean it up right in front of Anton Hudobin. Carlo was out of the box when the goal was scored, so I believe it's going to go down as a 5-on-5 goal, but it is a de facto power play goal. Zetterberg to Daly. Nash steals out. Here's Pastrnak. The shot saved by Howard. The rebound. Marchand off the back of the goalie's leg and in. Brad Marchand with his 27th of the season, his second of the night. And it once again is a two-goal lead for Boston. Green thought about coming out on the forehand side. Goes backside and finds Athanasiou all alone. And Hudobin denies it. Now it's Abdelkader. Chara, the puck bounces. Mantha's backhand scores. Strange days indeed. The puck would not stay flat at either end. It's 5-4.
Well, Mantha showing the Bruins fans just what a talent he is. He's a big man, good leverage, good strength, good balance, and a goal scorer's touch around the net.
It's Pastrnak. He's got Backes across the way. Pastrnak to Backes to Marchand. Couldn't quite complete the tuck. Dylan Larkin got a stick in there. Pastrnak to Krug. His rocket off the post. Stick side beat Howard cleanly. Krug to Marchand, who also has a pair. Low for Rick Nash. Turns and fires. Marchand shot blocked away. Henrik Zetterberg goes through three Bruins. Here's Nyquist, the shot saved. Hudobin, the puck loose on the far side. Green's shot and blocked down. Tommy Wingles skates it out. Brings it back to Ferk. He blasts one and it dents the end boards after the deflection. Bertuzzi. Stick handles middle. The shot by Ferk scores. Detroit has tied it. 5-all.
Well, familiar theme tonight. The Bruins kill the penalty. They get it to 5-on-5, but then they can't get possession. Detroit just stays with it and scores another goal.
To Cronwall. Nicholas Cronwall ahead for Dylan Larkin. Jensen on the far side. Fires on Hudobin. He angled the rebound intentionally to DeBrusk. Trevor Daly checks the clock on the scoreboard at center. Spoons it down the wall. And it'll be a point apiece, and they will go to sudden death overtime.
Yeah, you feel like the Bruins should have won this game in regulation. All right, doesn't happen for you. You got to get refocused here for OT.
That might have hit Derek Manson, the linesman. Here's Riley Nash to Krug. The shot save, rebound, Marchand. Brad Marchand is the all-time regular season overtime game-winning goal scorer. Boston Bruins, 6-5, and Marchand ends it with a hat trick.
And Detroit does that skate away from the front of the net, and when the rebound off the left pad of Howard comes right back to the front of the net, who's there? Marchand, and what poise, and what goal-scoring touch. Pull to the backhand, hang on for a second, get the leverage, and throw it up under the crossbar.